So we have entered into the Malaysian time tunnel. This is obviously what it was like in Malaysia at some point in history.
Okay, so
you can use the abacus to work out. There's a lot of stuff.